हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू क्लास फिफ्थ वेनसडे सेशन। लास्ट वी हैव सीन दैट जून, दिसंबर एंड मार्च, सितंबर्स लॉन्गेस्ट डे, लॉन्गेस्ट नाइट, शॉर्टेस्ट डे एंड शॉर्टेस्ट नाइट, एंड 20 एंड 23 सितंबर हैव इक्वल डे एंड इक्वल नाइट्स। नाउ लेट अस गो टू द हाउ मच हैव यू लर्नड, डियर स्टूडेंट्स। These are the proper revision work, whatever you have learnt during these last lessons, and it is a good points for the increase your general knowledge. If you learn this, it can be more useful or beneficial to you. Dear students, one more thing also I want to tell you. When I am giving this video to you, you can use your PDF also, which I have shared with you. Can be eaten as a raw cucumber, roasted and eaten chapati, khichdi, salted and eaten paratha, fried and eaten puri. Likewise, three things I have given to you. And these are the local Ayurvedic remedies which we are using nowadays. In case of cough, turmeric powder and milk, warm and drink it. Diarrhea and stomachache, we are using lemon juice, including some fenugreek or something, lemon, pudina, etc. we are adding. In case of gas, we are using coriander seeds, fenugreek, etc. together, salt, mixing and adding and giving to the patient. Then these are the colored part represent the moisture holding capacity, alluvial having more. Clay have a less than alluvial and sandy have a less than clay. So color will be decreased slowly. Which components are finding in the soil and how many type of soils are there, and decantation power also I explained to you. Then particular season's food to be eaten during the particular season also given here. Now, let us go to the 11th lesson, Nation's Pride. Vatsa and Ayushi is watching TV. Ketul and Honey come back from the temple with the grandma. And grandma asked Vatsa and Ayushi that what are you watching? Then he said, we are talking about Fearless Azad. Fearless Azad's name was Chandrasekhar Azad. Since childhood, he was a very brave, sacrificed for the freedom of the country. Ketul and Honey also watched this film, and he told that he will tell story afterwards, one of the such fearless child. Then, this is the picture story of a one boy who saved the train from the accident when he saw the railway tracks was damaged into the two parts. Then he waved his shirt and stopped the train. Afterwards, the station master called him and honored in a one function giving by the bravery awards to him. There are so many child like this way, and there are so many events are happening around us that many a times people are showing this kind of events I have already shared with you. Now the story of the martyr. Let us continue. What is the meaning of the word martyr? That means one who dies for the proud of our country, proud of our village, proud of our city, and or a nation's work. It is a pride for us. Pride means it is a one person who sacrificed his life for it. We should be proud of this martyr because they have given birth here. Such mothers given birth to this kind of martyrs, and we become separated from the British fellow. This is the point that we have to learn. These are the good story that we have to learn. Among the one story is about the Poonamchand Jaishankar Pandya, who born in 1905 and died in 1948. What he did and what he had done, and why he was become martyr, that we will discuss it in our next session properly. Till then, I remain. Thank you.